Hi everyone and welcome back to Mad Investor. As you know, I like to cover a lot of launchpads, especially from many different exchanges. And this time, I'm coming to you with a slightly different launchpad because not actually from the main exchange, but this time I'm coming to you from the MEXC. Because MEXC actually is also having the launchpad and launch pools, and I can see quite a big potential here. So I think this is a pretty cool thing for everyone who is, you know, doing shopping on the main ones and also want to diversify into others and obviously a higher risk, higher rewards, and grab some other tokens as well. So with that, if you don't have a MEXC account, just click in the link in the description of this video to register using our referral link, which will give you extra perks, which is off trading fees, and obviously you're supporting our channel, which thanks to it we can actually give you all the knowledge and details about the upcoming projects. So now, when it comes to that launchpad, after you will sign up and log in and go through the KYC, you'll need to go to spots. And within the spot, you have two options. The first one is the Launchpad and Kickstarter. So today I'm going to cover the Launchpad, which is the kind of a different way to other exchanges. Because with that one, what you can do, you can actually hold the MEXC token, which is their native token. And with that, kind of get the privileges. So you can see that they have the new campaign, which is called LIF3, and it's a commitment stage with initial listing. So there will be 4 million of LIF plus 50 USDT in the total prize pool. So how does it work? You can go and commit your MEXC, and you can see that not much of the MEXC have been committed yet. So we can see that it's 44,000. I think it's a pretty decent amount, but total valid committed quantity, yeah, it's pretty good. It's 55 million. So that's actually decent. So you can see that on the 4th of April, the commitment starts, then it lasts until the 9th of April. And also there will be an airdrop tokens at the 9th of April at 12. And then the listing time will happen at 3 p.m. So this is kind of the first project which I cover on the channel. How does it work with the MEXC? And this is what I'm going to do, is I'm going to actually show you how does that actually work. But the commitment criteria are pretty kind of different than other exchanges. So here we can see that when it comes to MEXC commitment criteria, you need to, for example, in this event, because you need to hold more than 1000 MEXC. So buy more than MEXC and maintain a consecutive holding period of 30 days to become eligible for upcoming events. So 1000 MEXC at this moment, it's around, I think, $4,000, because one MEXC is I think $4, something like that. So let me actually quickly see markets, and I think on the markets I should see the MEXC. Yeah, it's 445, right? So 1000 MEXC will be around $4,000. But you also have like other tiers, and I think that's also kind of trying to put everyone in. So you have MEXC tier mechanisms. So if you're holding between 1000 and 3000, you're in a commitment coefficient of 1, and then kind of it goes up. So that means that the greater the MEXC commitment, the higher the corresponding commitment coefficient, and the higher share of the rewards. And I think that's pretty cool, because you know, it allows everyone to kind of get the piece of the new tokens, which will be also listed at 9th of April. I'll be also doing that on my main account, because this is just to show you the account, how does it work. And with the project overview, so actually, what is that LIF3? So LIF3 is an emerging powerhouse protocol in a decentralized finance, which is obviously DAO, that provides a comprehensive suite of features to manage digital assets across multiple blockchains. And they have the multiple various products for LIF3, kind of focusing on safely, security investing, multitude of options, etc. So you can see it's a multi-chain protocol that is operational on BNB chain, Polygon, Phantom, Opera, with plans to expand in the future. And they have decided to launch their own permission layer 1L1 blockchain. And as an extension of this L1 infrastructure, they offer layer 2 blockchain as a service. This allows developers to build on top of the permissioned LIF chain and utilize its high-speed infrastructure and security to power their DeFi applications. I think that that's pretty cool. And lastly, as a crucial element, they have their very own LI3 community with highly engaged and passionate users. They're looking into growth of LIF through governance, constructive feedback, suggestions, social engagement, and kind of making the DeFi sustainable. So I think that's pretty good. Obviously, as I mentioned, the participation criteria here is to be eligible for the event participation, please ensure a minimum position of at least 1,000 MX in your account for 30 consecutive days by the almost 4 p.m. of the day before the commitment start time. If your MX position snapshot falls below on any day within the 30 consecutive days, you will be ineligible to participate in the Launchpad event. So this is pretty harsh, but still, it allows, because I'll be started on those and I'll be covering in the future more of those, but obviously it might give you a great benefits. All eligible users can commit using MX during the commitment stage, and commitment MX will only be for reward calculation, will not be frozen. So from what I get, you actually need to hold it for 30 days by kind of 4 p.m. UTC of the day before the commitment start time. So as we are kind of late to the game, because this just already started, right? So with the future ones, I will try to cover them a bit earlier and show you kind of how does it work and how many, you know, people are participating. But I'll be still covering that as a news, because you can see kind of how much money is involved and obviously what kind of perks we can get from it. Because, you know, with MX, I'll be also covering some other things, because as an addition, they also have something called the Kickstarter. And Kickstarter, it's actually another kind of MX-based kind of events. So when you hold MX to enjoy massive free new token airdrop, so when you actually hold the MX, you will be able to get airdrops from many different tokens. And I think this is pretty cool for kind of everyone to participate on and get money on, because it allows, you know, everyone to grab a piece of the pie. And this is something which I like about the MEXC. So I'll be covering more of those on the channel as well. So stay tuned and let me know what you think. And remember, if you like this video, just hit that like and subscribe, and see you in the next video. Take care. Mad investors in town, sharing hidden treasures from Bitcoin to Ethereum. His knowledge knows no bounds, unlocking the secrets of the blockchain.